ปริมาณจิตติมไตรมาต่อตามดานปอร์มีนดัจไลมวยเซนทีสเปียปอนตันจำนวนปีคางประเทศออสเตรเลียแต่ดอคางมาติเปตกาลไมต์บายังเคยทารัฐบาลออสเตรเลียคือบานประกุลบานเออมนาวิสุพิริยะปาริคาวิจิซาสำหรับเซวาสกภิบพเนกโกมาหนึ่งที่รู้ได้เกิดจิตตกปราศรอบประมาณเจียเชียงปรำปีเมืองดลาออสเตรเลียจุนดอมติเปตกาลไมต์วิธีประกอบตัวนี้ทั่วลาวในประเทศไทยที่สามซับไข่อุสเพียในชนะปีป้องอภัยปีนี้บากรอมวอร์ตมินไอดอมบาบลูกังไอกะรัตุออสเตรเลียประจำในขนมปีจีนจากกัมพูชีโดยรวมแต่งไอดอมสัตยาชิงระในยุคมันตีเป็ดกาลไม้ไอดอมสัตยางี้เหม่งประเทศการวิธีเชียร์สกปรกเพลย์หนึ่งจีในยุคมันตีเป็ดมันตะเพียกขมายสวิตหนึ่งลูกชายโจดีเฮสเวลได้จีในยุคปฏิบัติในองค์การaside for all รวมหนึ่งบุคลิกลูกครูและครูเปิดผ่องได้มาตามการเลือกตั้งปีไอดอมสัตยาเงี่ยเหม่งหนึ่งลูกชายจูดี้เฮสเวลบานเลือกตั้งร่วมคณิตารัฐบาลออสเตรเลียไอกะรตูดหนึ่งองค์การ side of all หนึ่งองค์การมวยจำนวนเตี้ยนักบานช่วยเรียบจำแผนการดอกการเวทีชีตสกปรกเพลย์สำหรับยุทธศาสตร์ชนะปีปอนมาเผยมวยปีปอนดอกปีปอนสามสิบหายตันเติมหนึ่งนู่องการไซฟอร์ออลสังเกตขึ้นท่ามูลระยะจงกร้อยเมียนการอภิบดชันหายองการหนึ่งโจรวมช่วยอปทอมคอมโทรบันแทนติดภายในสกปรกภายในกุมารหนึ่งตีรั่วโดยเชื่อแหวมนอมดาลการศึกษาสลายชื่อในตามสหกุมหายหนึ่งเมียนกลมรงอภิบดภายในปัจจัยกติจวนขบวนในตามภายในเซนเซนผ่องได้ชิมุ้ยคุณพงได้ไอดอมปับลูกกางบานเลือดลางทารถบิบาออสเตรเลียบานโจรวมอย่างสกัมในโครงการช่วยดอกการปฏิสกปรกเพลย์ได้ยื่นบานช่วยในความโตแต่เลือพันกากาปีปีกาเพลย์ชนะปีปอนมาเผยแต่ตัวในโครงชนะปีปอนสามสับขมุกนู
so we support the development and implementation of the national strategic plan for blindness prevention and control this is the new plan that covers the
រដ្ឋាភិបាលអូស្ត្រាលីក៏បានចូលរួមជួយនៅក្នុងអង្គការដែលជាដែលមកពីប្រទេសអូស្ត្រាលីរួមមានអង្គការ Sight for All អង្គការ Fred Hello និងអង្គការ Caritas ដែលអង្គការទាំង3នេះគឺសិតតែធ្វើការងារយ៉ាងសកម្មនៅក្នុងការចូលរួមជួយថែរក្សាសុខភាពភ្នែករបស់ប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាហើយកន្លងមកគឺខាងអង្គការទាំង3នេះគឺបានធ្វើការតាក់ទងជាមួយនឹងមន្ទីរពេទ្យរដ្ឋដូចជាមន្ទីរពេទ្យខ្មែរសូវៀតមន្ទីរពេទ្យកាឡាម៉ែតនិងមន្ទីរពេទ្យប្រអងឌួងហើយខាងរដ្ឋាភិបាលអូស្ត្រាលីក៏សង្ឃឹមយ៉ាងជឿជាក់ផងដែរថានឹងអង្គការទាំង3នេះនឹងធ្វើការបន្តធ្វើការយ៉ាងសកម្មនៅក្នុងការជួយថែរក្សាសុខភាពភ្នែកកុមារនៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាផងដែរ
And Preahndong Hospital and so I think that will really help hopefully to improve the standard ofeye care especially for children here in Cambodia
ទន្ទឹមគ្នានោះឯកឧត្តមសាស្ត្រាចារ្យឈៀងរ៉ាក្នុងនាមមន្ត្រីពេទ្យកាលម៉ែតក៏សូមថ្លែងអំណរគុណយ៉ាងជ្រាលជ្រៅចំពោះរដ្ឋាភិបាលអូស្ត្រាលីតាមរយៈអង្គការ Science for All ដែលបានរួមចំណែកជួយអភិវឌ្ឍសេវាព្យាបាលចក្ររោគនៅប្រទេសជាតិកម្ពុជាចាប់តាំងពីក្នុងឆ្នាំ2009មករួមទាំងមន្ត្រីពេទ្យកាលម៉ែតផងដែរជាពិសេសអង្គការ Science for All ក៏បានចុះកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងលើអនុស្សរណៈយុយលជាមួយនឹងមន្ត្រីពេទ្យកាលម៉ែតកាលពីក្នុងឆ្នាំ2020ដើម្បីជួយបណ្ដុះបណ្ដាលធនធានមនុស្សនិងផ្ដល់ជំនួយជាសម្ភារៈចាំបាច់នានាសម្រាប់គាំទ្រដល់សេវាចក្ររោគនៅមន្ទីរពេទ្យបន្ថែមទៀត
គម្រោងនោះគឺថាទាំងក្រៅពីផ្នែកកុមារគឺផ្នែកមនុស្សធំក៏ត្រូវការមានការជួយបន្តហើយទាំងសម្ភារៈក៏ដូចជាការប្រព្រឹត្តធនធានមនុស្សពីព្រោះថាកិច្ចការរបស់យើងនេះមិនត្រឹមតែធ្វើនៅទីនេះទេគឺអង្គការ Sight for All ក៏ដូចជារដ្ឋាភិបាលអូស្ត្រាលីនិងកម្មវិធីជាតិសុខភាពផ្នែកនេះបានធ្វើការតាមរយៈមន្ទីរពេទ្យជាតិយើងទាំងឡាយហើយយើងចុះទៅដល់តំបន់ដាច់ស្រយាលតំបន់ខេត្តដែលឆ្ងាយឆ្ងាយដើម្បីទៅស្រាវជ្រាវរោគអ្នកដែលមានបញ្ហាផ្នែកហើយទៅលោកមិនអាចមករកសេវានៅក្នុងមន្ទីរពេទ្យជាតិបាននោះគឺថាយើងចុះទៅដល់នោះហើយយកគាត់មកធ្វើការព្យាបាលនៅទីនេះនឹងជូនគាត់ត្រឡប់ទៅវិញអញ្ចឹងគឺថាការត្រូវការនេះគឺថានៅតែបន្តហើយយើងបណ្ដុះបណ្ដាលតាមទៀតកន្លែងនេះគឺជាកន្លែងមួយក៏ដូចជាមន្ទីរពេទ្យខ្មែរសូវៀតមន្ទីរពេទ្យព្រះអង្គឌួងជាកន្លែងមួយដែលត្រូវការបណ្ដុះបណ្ដាលឯកទេសនៃវិជ្ជាបណ្ឌិតខាងផ្នែកភ្នែកអញ្ចឹងហើយយើងត្រូវពង្រឹងសមត្ថភាពហើយការពង្រឹងនេះគឺថានៅទៀមទាការបន្តរហូតពីព្រោះថាការវិវត្តរបស់សកលលោកនៃវិជ្ជាសាស្ត្រគឺថាមិនឈប់ឈរទេបាទ
បន្ថែមពីនេះឯកឧត្តមសាស្ត្រាចារ្យឈៀងរ៉ាបានសង្ឃឹមយ៉ាងមុតមមថារដ្ឋាភិបាលអូស្ត្រាលីតាមរយៈអង្គការ Science for All នឹងបន្តជួយគាំទ្រទាំងការមនុស្សម្ដាលនិងការផ្ទេរនៅបច្ចេកវិទ្យាវិជ្ជាសាស្ត្រថ្មីៗដល់មន្ទីរពេទ្យកាឡាម៉ែត ែលជាមន្ទីរពេទ្យលំដាប់ចុងក្រោយគេនៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាដើម្បីឆ្លើយតបទៅនឹងតម្រូវការសេវាសុខភាពផ្នែករបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋកម្ពុជាក្នុងយុគសម័យ Digital ទំនើបនេះ។